examples. Above given. In the case of convertible bonds, the speculative interest always amounts to 100% of the bond at par when the stock sells at the conversion price. Hence, in these issues, our first and second component elements express the same fact. If a bond selling at par is convertible into stock at 50, and if the stock sells at 30, then the speculative interest amounts to 60%.